I love Clergy Summer School because every year I come here there's a challenge, there's fellowship. Good to be with other clergy, you learn so much. Good to be at the beach.
I enjoy meeting fellow clergy because I don't have that opportunity very often.
I love the fact that I'm with all these great people and we have a variety of speakers, so I'm always learning something that I wouldn't expose myself to otherwise.
I love professional development, but it's a heck of a lot more than that. It's collegiality, it's relaxation, it's getting together, sharing with people who do the same thing as you, but we've all got different experiences and we just, grow together.
This has been wonderful, incredibly stimulating. And going home with a mind full of all kinds of new understanding.
Because I enjoy the fellowship and the stimulation, that's why I come.
Mainly for the fellowship with other clergy and catching up with people I haven't seen.
What I love about summer school is getting together with others, sharing ideas, learning, growing, and just enjoying the space.
And the talks are always productive and thought-provoking, and I enjoy every minute of it.
Because of people like you who attend it.